Yeah, we about to hit this road.
You know, hit him up.
About to head out to New York. Oh, New Jersey first. We got a show, New Jersey, Black Craft Wrestling, Jersey City. And then tomorrow, Saturday, we're in Brooklyn. So headed to Jersey City now.
Jersey.
We about to smack this road. It's like, what, 6 hours?
Yeah, about 6 hours. We only have a long ride. This is one of our longest rides.
Yeah, I mean, we went to Toronto, it was about six.
In the States,
yeah. I think this is our furthest trip in the States. So it'll be fun, but yeah, we just got the whip all loaded up, so it's about that time.
Whipped all loaded up, hair all braided up, face all shaped up.
Yeah, we do. Hey, clean today. You can't tell, but I got the re-braid under here. But you know, you got to keep the babushka on for a little.
Keep the babushka on. Keep the flyaways under control.
Keep the flyaways down until it's time to unveil.
You can't scratch that thing. You got to pat that thing.
No, definitely got to pat. Like this. Briskly. Did I remember my toothbrush? Yeah, I did.
That's it. Toothbrush. Always bring the toothbrush.
Yeah.
Always.
See, me, I didn't have a toothbrush cap.
I just wrapped
it. I'm ghetto. What'd you wrap it in?
Paper towel.
Okay, I just put mine in a Ziploc bag.
Ziploc bag? I'm just grabbing anything. Oh, I got a roll. It's all get out of here.
Yeah, I bet Lawless got one of them nice.
Right. He probably got the plastic tube.
The little, He probably brought a toothbrush especially for this.
Yeah, right. He probably had to just get a whole. He got a whole new tube, like toothbrush kit. Like, yo. Got the toothpaste in it.
I swear, man. I need to get a new toothbrush. You're supposed to get a new one, whatever.
6 months, something like that.
Three, six months?
I thought it was every dentist appointment.
Okay, that makes sense. Well, I'm past due, I can tell you that. For a new toothbrush.
I just got me. This is my new toothbrush.
This is it. Okay. I gotta get like you.
Gotta take care of them teeth, you see.
All road leads to here, you know.
This is what we came for.
Are we roasty and toasty?
Roasty and toasty.
So here we are. We got the fridge that we're way taller than.
Way taller.
We got the. It's not really a mini fridge, but it might as well be.
Medium fridge.
Right. You know what I'm saying? We got the little. Ooh, get it. I'm good. Countertops. You know, desk for some homework. Bed, and some, you know.
Look at you though, what's the view like?
Zing! Bow. We're on the sixth floor, so.
This ain't bad.
Right, I can stick this. I can stick this landing.
You're pretty good.
How much is it? Okay. Damn.
Is that where we're going with this?
Shoot. Ooh. Oh my God.
Fresh. Look, call the corner because I'm fresh to death.
All right, so we're in here, crowded around this small 9.7-inch iPad, watching NXT TakeOver. All three of us, you know. But yeah, I mean, we got a lot of time before the show. It's only what, 8 o'clock?
8 o'clock.
Our show's at midnight.
Well, it's 8:50.
Oh, 8:50.
It's 8:50.
But we have an 11 o'clock call time.
Yeah, so we gotta be there in 2 hours. So we got some time.
But we got here at 4.
Right. So this is the current setup. Super late start, but yeah. We're checking. Let you guys know what we're doing. NXT's been awesome. Pete Dunne just dropped the strap to Walter. He's had that bad boy for like 2+ years, but it's been real. What was the other one? Velveteen and Riddle?
Yeah.
That was another good one. So, yeah. We're just kicking it. We was at the mall. I got a little footage at the mall. What we should have did was brought something to hook up the TV so we could have watched.
Yeah, we got this beautiful TV.
We have TV.
We should just put it on for shits and giggles.
Right, but... like a Chromecast or a Fire Stick or something.
Oh, they got Netflix on here.
Is it a smart TV?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, we might be able to just put the WWE app on there. And...
what is this?
We out here with the champ champs. What you got? Oh, you Black Craft Tag Team Champ and the IWC Tag Team Champ. Dang, I wish I had some championships. Oh my God.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, wait, hold up. Let me get you on. Shoot, Corey Futuristic. But look at this. Look at this.
Ooh.
You're from the future. Did you know we were going to become the Black Craft Tag Team
Champions?
Oh, we should have just asked them. We should have just asked.
We didn't even ask them.
That should have been
that's crazy. Are you guys going out of the bar though?
No, we're just going to
we're going to get some shawarma.
Shawarma.
From that food truck.
From the shawarma.
We'll see ya.
Yeah,
see you in the future.
See
ya. Yeah. We had a little food truck at 3 in the morning. What I had to get.
Gyro. Yeah.
Seems to be a little bit overboard.
Oh,
yeah, 36 minutes. Across the bridge.
Duke, you got enough bags?
No, I don't even know why I have so many bags.
Secure the bag.
Secure the bag.
I never travel this much shit. I was just worried I would forget something and be pissed.
Travel light, they said, right?
That's what they say. I mean, I got this big old duffel, but
I have
man, Duke got it.
You got
walk on.
What's good? Walking in Brooklyn.
Yeah, we've been walking for like 3.5 hours at this point.
If you got us walking like a whole mile and a half.
Yeah, where are we going? Where's this ladder at?
This is our pre-workout. This is our pre-workout.
Where's this ladder at?
Oh,
my favorite place. Camera, baby.
Oh, take it over.
You just hijacked our whole...
You guys vlog?
Yeah.
Oh, is this a promo or
this
a vlog?
We're vlogging.
This is the
vlogging.
Okay. This whole thing.
This is the vlogging.
Keeping this part. Stay in it.
Yeah.
Keep it. Don't clip it.
Wait, do you guys do like a weekly vlog?
We're about to.
We're going to start, but this was the start of it.
Oh. Cool.
And we're keeping all this in there.
All this is staying.
So now you know.
Now you know.
Moving forward.
Know. Like, when are they going to do this every week?
Now you know.
Bam.
In the coffee shop. And what do you know?
a wrestling trip and you don't go to a Cracker Barrel, swear to God. And we got to give me a blouse or something. What we got here? Ooh, shoot. Don't tempt me.
Yeah, so we're back in Pittsburgh.
That's a wrap, baby.
That's a wrap, man. We had some fun this weekend.
Biggest city in the world, WrestleMania, taking over House of Yes. Awesome.
It's crazy. So yeah, we put this together for you guys real nice. I mean, as you've seen so far, you know, we've done some cool stuff. You've seen a little bit of the city we're in. And all that stuff. So this was our first WrestleMania weekend wrestling experience, and we were fortunate to be on two shows.
Someone got crucified.
Yep.
Someone got their throat slit.
Yep.
The Undertaker debuted.
It was ridiculous.
Unbelievable.
This guy here spun a drag queen around in a birdcage over a bar.
You can't write this stuff.
Only in wrestling.
And then got his ass whooped for doing it. So. Crazy. Yeah, we got some tag team goals. It was a fun weekend, man. Can't complain.
It's fun being riding around with our friends. It's a great life.
Absolutely, man. Yeah, this is the first vlog of May. We're gonna start doing some more for you guys. And who knows?
Cool Cracker Barrel too.
It's gonna become a thing. Cracker Barrel, of course.
Gosh,
that kinda goes without saying though, right?
Is it really a wrestling trip without Cracker Barrel?
Yeah, you guys saw I put some little Cracker Barrel footage in there. But that's definitely a staple. That's like the exclamation point. Alright, so with that being said, see you guys in the next one.